We will continue also to show compassion to those who seek refuge from the violence that the terrorists engender. We will fight to ensure that the world that our children inherit is richer in love and shorter on hate.